insulted the macaroni and cheese recipe of a whale. What part of that is not evil?
Oh, and by the way, I talked to your little friends. And just so we're clear, I am not your father.
Phineas and Ferb! Phineas and Ferb! Phineas and...
Remember, Carl, nothing distracts kids like ice cream.
Oh, darn.
Behold the new uniform of pure evil! Thwart me, Perry the Platypus.
Candace!
Oh no! Jeremy's here! How am I going to get ready in 3 seconds?
My mother would never let me swim in public pools.
No.
Oh, Candace, go find us some food. Yeah, like a quart of ice cream is just gonna fall out of the...
We don't have time for an emotionally scarring backstory.
Well, maybe I should give you an emotionally scarring front story.
Okay, that doesn't even make any sense.
It doesn't have to! I've got a monster truck!
This is so romantic. It's like we're going through our very own tunnel of love. On my brother's butt!
I just felt a disturbance in the cup-stacking universe.
Steering wheel? How's this safe?
Ferb, I know what we're gonna do today. Or I should say, I know what we're gonna do 20 years from today.
Eventually, children themselves were child-proofed and stored away until adulthood.
It's clear to me now that my real best friend is Perry the Black.
That means I'm gonna marry Phineas.
Or Ferb.
Let's go.
Maybe they should call it Jump, Duck, and Blow. You can't ban me from Bangaroo conventions for life! I ban myself!
Wait a minute, why does he lose
my... I'm sorry, all questions must be phrased in the form of an answer. Cool, let's make like a banana and invert our molecules through the space-time continuum.
No! Not the number one requested Phineas and Ferb song! New extended version, never before seen. Not that!
Agent P? Agent P? Been monitoring Doofenshmirtz's internet activity. First, we know what you're getting for Christmas. Don't ask. Our lips are sealed. It's a vase.
Hi. I'm looking for someone named Mr. The Regurgitator. See, look over there. And you thought I was making it up.
Agent P, come in. Agent P? Blast it, Carl. Why doesn't he answer?
That's right, ladies. I'm available!
Oh, Stacy, every job has its problems, but there's gotta be an upside to being president of Uruguay. No, huh?
That's strike one. But, I think you should go back to the grocery store!
Why?
Because I bet you forgot, that stuff!
Oh, I guess I did.
Ferb, why don't you stay and finish the ship?
One day, the carnival came to town and I needed money because of, well, yet another backstory that, basically, my parents disowned me, I was being raised by ocelots.
Meep!
Children, thank you for your help in bringing down this villainous scoundrel.
Then I'll have to marry a monkey and have monkey kids and name them Xavier and Amanda! This is what real mothering looks like!
You know what they say, the bigger they are, the harder they to pixelate.
We just discovered Doofenshmirtz has been stealing bottles from recycling bins, and nothing good can come from that.
I'm star material here. Makeup! Let's do this thing.
Children? There are no children allowed anymore.
Do not push. Just kidding! My name is Doof, and you'll do what I say. My name is Doof, and you'll do what I say.
Duck, 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 duck. Okay, stop falling.
What the heck is going on?
I'm going to be a furry.
Well, you see, Frederick, due to my high levels of apathy and the stress of knowing that I'll never be good at math, I've decided to completely give up on even trying to do good on the test.
And just like that, by watching other garbage humans on his television, James felt ever so slightly at peace while the world crumbled around him. For the first time in months, James smiled.
Okay, fine, if you're in the shower and you see a spider crawling up your leg like a freaking pervert. Yeah! Big cliffhanger! It's been 30 years! Everyone wants to know what happened to that spider! The spider died, Ethan. Oh, I didn't watch it. What do you mean Jaden already made a video on school stories? Did she call them school stories? I already stole from her like 2 videos ago. Okay, just, I'll think of something.
My name's Joe Exotic. I exploit dangerous wild animals for profit, and that's only the least reprehensible thing I've done.
And hey, if you're lucky enough, you'll get superpowers.
E to the I pi plus one. Which is zero.
And I miss wiping my butt with toilet paper instead of my dog.
An invisible paintbrush that just turned your Neopet invisible. Why?
What are you trying to say about dangerous colors, America? Oh wait, the great white shark's even more dangerous. Never mind.
Do you know how much harder it is to cheat when you have to show your work? The cartoons don't have to move.
Spider and a shark. This shark would win.
Dear Math, solve your own problems, tweeted MatPat. I hate Matt, replied Protato Gamer.
1. How'd he get inside the egg? And 2. What laid him?
Stupid. And a waste of my mortal existence.
People will try to scam you, so trust no one.
Because they're also not fans of them. Well, they are fans of them, but they are fans because they eat them.
Ladies, if you've never peed standing up, then you're missing out.
Covering themselves in face paint and killing a piggy. I said too much.
7-year-olds would rather watch any video on YouTube than learn how to play the violin.
Tell me you're not picking up some sexual tension.
You become trashy enough, you'll end up on TV. And that's what schools should be teaching.
Haha, so cats.
If I ever use this many emojis, I want you to shoot me.
And yeet it back into the wild with the rest of God's glorious creatures. Like taxes or how to pick a good president.
As a former young boy myself, I was insulted that William Golding thought that us little boys were so heartless.
How are you gonna know if you don't like ballet unless you try it? I've tried it, and now I can say with confidence, ballet is not for me. So, Misa take it with a grain of salt.
And it's equally great that the internet exists so we can watch very personal moments of these strangers' lives. If it wasn't for cats, we wouldn't have YouTube as a platform. Which, I could make the argument, is another jerk thing cats did.
A guy with an Indian accent named Jason will charge you real money to fix the virus, but won't do anything.
Hey, you're disgusting. I can't stand having our shoulders touch any longer, and I'm glad to finally get away from you. Ugh.
Right, Dave?
Because it's dangerous and I'm a loser.
Oh, okay, I guess I'm doing this now.
Whatever, let's go watch a real show about Japanese people playing card games.
Their legs are hairy and their breath stinks is justifiable.
But this is his girlfriend. At least make her a bag lunch first.
But like, I can deal with that. Maybe this is what love feels like.
And in the show, he was gonna punch me like this.
And I started getting hungry, and I still hadn't taken Floof on a walk, so I decided to kill 2 birds with 1 stone and eat Floof.
Do you move halfway through to the other urinal?
Because I would.
They're incredibly talented in web design.
Named after the Apache Indian who was the first person to yell Geronimo while doing a sick backflip into his pool.
If his parents never forced him into it, he would have never known how good he was at the game and how much he enjoyed it.
Man, if only I wasn't a sexist baby.
Now he's putting all of his credit cards on the table and is willing to risk it all on a 4th trip to the Ukraine to meet his soon-to-be mail order
Narachena,
who doesn't speak English. I'm bisexual for animals.
Wait.
It's more expensive than a Netflix subscription and a tasty hot and ready $5 Little Caesars pizza. I don't discriminate against shirtless people and how I can make money off of them. Hey-o!
I'm just kidding. That was a joke. So, what do you do for a living?
I harmlessly immobilize spiders with thumbtacks and pull silk out of their abdomen to add to my ever-increasing collection. What about you?
As us 2 bros were peeing, a 3rd bro walked into the bathroom, saw this kid's bottom, and just went, ooh, and walked out of the bathroom.
Oh, we were just lighting them and throwing them at each other?
Anyway.
And that gets uncomfortable after 2 seconds.
Can you believe my brother is inside this egg? But I don't care if it's fake. This smile is real.
Hey, there's eyes outside. And everyone turned and was like, what the?
No one is willing to pay a weekly bill for a game where all you do is this!
Mother, I would be most grateful if you let me consume a pastry with high levels of sugar and simple carbohydrates.
And his mom probably said, yeah, whatever, nerd, go get something at Subway.
They're a stranger, they're strange, I'm the normal one, they're the freaks. They probably murder people with an axe. Bees are terrifying! Look, they're sucking the blood out of this guy to make honey!
I was talking about her eyes. I called her eyes zits.
Get it?
Wilderness survival, kayaking, or bear self-defense.
You want to take me on, kid? I've already got you pinned down. Now, I'm not going to hurt you because I'm that powerful. But if you ever attempt to attack me or my clan ever again, I will be forced to use 10% of my power and break your spine in half.
Good luck doing a 2017 reboot. Dirty mouse lumps. I reached my skinny hands out to DJ and said,
Hey, DJ, can we work out together?
Apparently, just waltzing in our house uninvited is a very effective strategy to get adopted. The second legal scam is college. When I tell her, I'm gonna die alone, she tries to make me feel better by licking the inside of my nose. And then he waddled away, waddle waddle. And then the very next day, bum bum bum, we'll be in good shape. It's a little bee pun. We like to have fun around here. Threw a stapler across the room because we wouldn't stop talking. Capsize the kayak, swim it and the paddle to the shore, and if you don't make it, the bears will get you.
What? What is this? This should be called the Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Parents didn't force me to do this. It was the American education system that did.
This is what it used to look like a month ago. Anyway.
My sister really loved Pepsi. I was more of a Coke person myself.
No one can talk to dead people because we're not living in a cartoon.
Which, like, geez, dude, you're gonna let the health inspector treat you like that? Stand up for yourself once in a while.
Do you guys have a book by The Odd Ones Out? He kind of looks like this.
Not three times, not four times, but two times. Two times.
Let's just say it stood for... Kids are really extra.
So kids, if you ever have bullies, just become successful on YouTube and then hire them to sell plushies.
Precisely, precisely, precisely.
Drums are so great, nothing beats the drums. Drums are easy. We've only been going for about 3 months, or a whole 90-day fiancé. Maybe she started acting in some Japanese TV shows, who knows? Ooh, I burned my finger on that hot take. And then Floof jumped over the counter, peed on the olives, and bit the guy in the jugular. And then licked the inside of his nose. Ended up saying, how? And then I jumped out a window and fell to my death. If they see you cry, you might as well move to China. Oh, you don't know how to use a compass. I bet yours is broken. I'm never going to work for you one day. If I can smell that you were just binging a show, then that's gotta change.
I know this pig isn't even real, but that scene was the closest thing to turning me vegan.
You don't need equipment. Do 10 push-ups right now, lose. I was the one, by the way, who saw Azula's firebender. Wait, do you guys hear that?
It sounds like bridges being burned.
These floors are the very same floors that I used to mop. You missed a spot over there. Maybe I spend too much time on the computer and I'm not used to looking at real people's faces. Holy frick. So I punched myself until I actually did get a bloody nose. For those of you who don't know how compasses and magnets work, I don't know either. I think it has something to do with them coming from outer space. You kids have no bills, no expectations, you're not tired all the time, and everyone's telling you to follow your dreams. But not me, I'm 22. My life is practically over.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna eat ya. I'm gonna eat ya, oh yeah. I'm gonna put you in my mouth.
Shave your head. Who cares anymore? Sorry, that part got a little personal.
It's like showing your dog a tennis ball and then pretending to throw it, and then when the dog realizes he's chasing nothing, he's already signed a 3-year contract to keep chasing the fake ball.
Whatever you want, no one cares. Just stop touching my shoulders! So, what did we learn?
Hello, police? We have taken control of the school bus, and you better do what we say, or
there'll be consequences! Oh, sorry.
You leave us no choice.
Accept our apology! Accept it! Forgive us! Look how sorry we are! Give us a hug!
Books pave the road to your future. Come on, son. Let's time travel.
3 times did the cheese move sideways to Switzerland by radio. But she never licked that parking permit.
Now, who wants to see balloon tricks?
No, please! I have a son!
Look at the happiness they're bringing to those children. It's beautiful.
Also, they're balloons, you know. It's not that bad.
He's made me into a hat!
My gosh, Billy, you're right. Books can be as dangerous as video games. There's only one reasonable thing to do.
Become better parents and look after our children in a sensible way.
No.
Exciting adventures. I'm more handsome, richer, and more colorful than you guys, and yet, it's like I'm the supporting character of my own life!
Come on.
I'm not hugging you. We're both in towels.
Come on.
This time.
I'm just calling to say the kids won't be in this morning. They've got, fat heads.
Doesn't sound that bad. Send them in.
That was just the start of it. They've also got a cough, their skin is falling off, and they've got black lumps all over their arms.
That sounds like the bubonic plague.
Yes, that! I've given the vitamins, so they'll be in after lunch. Bye!
Wait, what? No!
Ah, the kids still have the plague!
That would be my behind, sir.
Oh. What's that, then?
That would be my nose, sir.
And that?
That's my ponytail.
I can't believe I touched a ponytail with my bare hands!
I think I've lost my appetite.
Thanks, Pop.
Go. Isn't it a bit risky for a kid with only one finger?
I wouldn't make eye contact with him.
Why?
Or we dress me like Polly.
My parents take me back with them. I join their family and they raise me as their daughter. 20 years later. Congratulations, Penny sister. You're gonna be a mother.
What?
Then I move to the suburbs with Pompadour, my rainbow frog husband, and raise a couple of windmills.
Of a fugitive handcuffed to a tattooed child.
You mean a 1257?
If you say so.
Stop!
Release the hound.
Come on! We'll lose him in here! These tunnels go on.
Freeze! End of the line, dirtball!
Get back! You people are insane! If you come any closer, we'll jump!
What? We haven't discussed this!
You! It's you!
Oh!
You are a bold!
I'm North Pole!
Fine! Then I'll give the website a 5-star review and it will become unstoppable!
No!
Yeah, I can go back to treating other people's mail like garbage. Yay!
What one? Okay. I have a problem! Great, all better.
I feel kind of bad, Gumball.
Yeah, even though we just crawled through 20 feet of sewage water, that's not what's making me feel dirty.
Yeah, he's new and he only wanted to make friends. We should go back.
Okay, but no more smiling and nodding and agreeing to stuff we don't understand. That's the spirit.
Oh, hello. You must be Gumball and Darwin.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Hi. You must be Peter's parents.
Oh, he's mentioned us?
Probably.
We are so thrilled that Peter's finally found some friends that speak the same language.
We do?
And he's so excited that you said you're up for coming along tonight.
We did?
I mean, I'm not surprised. You guys are inseparable these days. What is it you call yourselves? Not the Three Musketeers, no. Something like the Three Amigos. Cheesecakes. What is it, sweetheart?
Pete's saying it all the time. The three...
The three... guys?
RBT, they are coming! We're getting mush!
This is General Sword. You have 10 seconds before Sausage Airstrike. That's 10 seconds.
No, wait, sir! There are bees still in the pod!
5 seconds.
Abort! Abort!
Three, two, one.
That was nowhere near as fun as I thought it'd be.
I think I've lost my appetite.
That's a rather specific interpretation of what I just said.
But you're not saying that I won't.
Indeed. But I would say there is a 99.9% chance you will turn into a cyst-like pile of flesh with tongues where there shouldn't be tongues.
Oh, right. I understand.
Good. Finally.
So you're saying there's a 0.01% chance that I could get superpowers?
I realize she's not a true friend.
Look, for once I get to hang out with someone who gives me my own problems, rather than someone who makes me fix theirs.
Who's that? Sounds awful.
You! Please don't ruin this for me!
Follow her!
That'll be $5.
I'll pay for me and my friend.
This is a shade of beige called Cosmic Latte. Male seahorses...
I meant that we should throw books. I said throw some facts because it was like an action movie quip. Never mind, just throw books.
But we'll hit NIEs.
Just avoid the pink parts.
Ow!
This is worse than I thought. They're even feeling the same things.
Look much further after I've used my shrink gun.
What are you doing?
The boys robbed us of our invisible points and shrunk us with a space gun because we were gonna tell his parents! Help us!
I might not be a qualified psychiatrist, but I'll try anyway. You do realize that none of this is real, right?
You know what that means.
Yes, you can stop acting like a loon and walk normally down the road to Tobias's house.
No, it means we can imagine any weapon we want as well! Darwin, quick! Think of something awesome!
Huh? Aha!
What is it?
A stick!
You're gonna need to think of something much bigger!
Who was that?
A much bigger stick!
No. How did you get the flat cannon and the railgun?
The question is, how are you gonna survive them?
Grease a stinking leopard at the Hacky Sack Convention?
I was saying just now, there's too much of it. Am I right? Are we friendly close? Catch the catch?
You can stay forever.
Forever.
Always. Sorry, forever.
It's locked!
And the windows are locked, too.
And don't bother trying the windows. They're locked, too.
Ah, heck, Donald, turn your darn hearing aid back on.
Sorry.
You're going nowhere.
Gumball, remember, anything's a horn if you blow hard enough.
Of course!
No, the vacuum cleaner nozzle.
Oh, yeah.
You look surprised to see us. Did we not say one blow and we will show?
No, you didn't.
Oh, well, we meant to. How may we be of assistance? Leave it to us.